Yo, it's your guy, old boy. Hey, y'all know my motto, they scared, but I'm not, so here we go. Trouble up in La La Land. Clipper Nation. Listen, man, hold tight, because it's going to be an ugly ride. Word is, Steve Ballmer, the owner of the Clippers, is fed up. He's trying to figure out why his superstars can't stay on the court, preferably Kawhi Leonard. He's worried about Paul George also, but Kawhi Leonard, listen, man, he's paying these guys a lot of money. He has a new arena that he's putting up for the Clippers. Listen, man, no extensions talking about with these guys. They got 1 year with the option and coaching. Tyronn Lue, nobody's talking about an extension. Steve Ballmer's upset. We have norms. We have a lot of guys in the organization right now speaking up. And remember, Jerry West just was on Paul George's podcast, and he basically called out the superstars. Come on, man. Steve Ballmer is getting upset, and they trying to figure out what's going on with Kawhi Leonard. Listen, this is all ball. Share, subscribe. Let me know what y'all think about this. Peace.